What are photocells? Photocells are the devices which convert the radiant light into electrical current. There are three types of photocells: photoemissive cell, photomultiplier tube (PMT), and photovoltaic cell or barrier layer cell. So let's talk about photoemissive cells. The simplest form of it consists of an evacuated glass tube fit with photo-cathode. The photo-cathode is concave shaped. It is made up of cesium, or it is made up of metal and surface is coated with cesium, or in some cases the surface is coated with potassium oxide and silver oxide. This cathode is called as photo-cathode. At the center there is metallic point. This acts as anode, known as photo-anode, connected in series with battery, galvanometer, resistance and amplifier. When the transmitted light from sample solution is incident on photocathode, as the surface is alkali metal, then quickly electrons are ejected out, and these electrons are attracted towards anode. This flow of electrons will produce current. If the current value is small, then it is to be amplified by amplifier. The current produced is directly proportional to the number of electrons ejected from cathode, and number of electrons ejected is directly proportional to transmitted light incident on it. It means current produced is directly proportional to transmitted light incident on photocathode. Second is photomultiplier tube or PMT. It is also known as electron multiplier tube. It consists of cylindrical tube which is evacuated. The tube is having one cathode called photocathode and number of electrodes called dianodes, which are arranged as shown in the diagram. A dianode is electrode with a coating of cesium and antimony, or cesium and silver oxide. All the dianodes are kept at increasing value of potential. When radiations are incident on photocathode, it ejects the electrons. These electrons are incident on dianodes. The primary electron gets accelerated in electrostatic field between the cathode and the first dianode, and then impregnate on the dianode. As many as 10 secondary electrons may be emitted by dianode for each electron which strike on it. Thus, process is repeated at the several dianodes to which increasing potential is applied. As a result, the electronic current gets amplified and the pulse of current gets increased by million times greater than the initial current emitted by photocathode. And the third is photovoltaic cell or barrier layer cell. These cells generate their own EMF and require no external source for operation. The photovoltaic cell consists of metal plate, usually made up of iron, on which a thin layer of selenium is deposited. A thin transparent film of silver is spread over the selenium. It acts as the collector electrode. The radiant energy which is incident on the semiconductor surface, that is selenium silver surface, release the electron at the silver selenium interface, and these electrons pass to the collector electrode. If the galvanometer is connected in the circuit, it shows the deflection indicating the current is produced. If you like this video, please click on the like button and also subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon to receive new videos.